Americans are saying goodbye to their groceries a lot more today. This as food recalls rise 10% since 2013. It's especially real when it comes to meat and poultry products. This according to a new report from the U.S. Public Interest Research Group. The group says more needs to be done to protect Americans from contaminated foods. E. coli and salmonella are the most common infections.